channel. Today we are talking about the result and dividend. So let's come to the Angel One platform and click on watch list. This stock name is HDFC Life. This stock is belonging NSE and BSE. The stock is currently trading is 529 rupees. The company will announce the result and dividend also on 26th April. When the result and dividend news come, a good moment can be seen. Firstly, we will see the chart. After that, we can see the option chain also. So click on this stock and click on this chart. You can see this stock is in uptrend, and if we talk about the support and resistance level, so the first resistance is 540. If the HDFC Life break this resistance, so the second resistance is 560. And if we talk about the support, so the first support is 520. If the HDFC Life break this support, so the second support is 500. In the MACD also positive movement can be seen. So let's come to the option chain. Also click on this option chain. This is option chain, this is call side and this is put side. This stock is down by minus 3.25%. If the market will be bullish, so you can go up to the call side. If the market will be bearish, so you can go up to the put side. This stock is in downtrend, minus 3.25%. And you can choose any strike price, but as per your analysis, suppose I am choosing the strike price is 530 on the put side. This price is 5 rupees. Click on this price and click on this buy. Mention then one lot has 1100 quantities and your investments come around 5500. Click on buy. Click on this step is very easy, and if you like this video, click on like and subscribe this channel for further information. And if you open your demat account with Angel One today from the link given in the description box, and if you open your demat account from our link, then your account will be open free, as well as 1 year AMC charges will be also free. And this video is only for educational purpose. Do your technical analysis before buying.